Good morning, Coach. Good morning, Wilmington. First of all, thank you for being with us today in the press conference. First question to Coach. This is from Vangaini. Will we see the new player Abhishek Gujral in the in the match against Real Kashmir?
So hopefully we get to play Abhishek. We are still waiting for the clearance from the All India Football Federation if we can play or not. Based on his reports and quarantine period. So once we get the clearance, I would love to play Abhishek. He's a fantastic talent and he fits into our system perfectly. So hopefully we get to see him in the next game.
Is there any injury among the players so far?
No, there isn't any injury as such. Just Richard Kasaga had an injury which was long term, as you all know. Apart from that, the boys are doing fantastic. They're all working hard. They're training fantastically, and everyone is really motivated to play the next game.
What's the target for the rest of the season?
I think we are all competing to lift the trophy, that's for sure. And the boys are hungry for it. I'm hungry for it. And we are going to do anything to make that possible. We want to make the fans happy. We want to make the management happy. And we want to make the entire state of Mizoram happy. So this is for them.
This is a question from Zonet. Since you've never lost to Real Kashmir, do you think that the winning streak can go on with your new team?
Yes, so Kashmir is another fantastic team, probably one of the most experienced teams in the I-League this season. Fantastic bunch of Indian players and foreign players. And we are probably one of the youngest teams after the Arrows. So it's going to be a good competitive game, and although I've not lost to Kashmir before, anything can happen in football. But I want to keep that winning streak going, and hopefully we can pick up the 3 points and secure ourselves on top of the table.
Question to Robinson now. This is from Zonin again. After a big win in the previous match against Mohammedan SC, how excited is the team for the upcoming match against Real Kashmir?
Last match, we really have a good game, and before we are lack of scoring goals, so now we are in a really good shape and we start scoring now, and I think we are in a good mood, and I hope we can keep this good momentum and we can have a good match again.
This is the news from Times of India by Arnab. Question to Coach. How is the team after the big win against Mohammedan SC?
Well, the team is really confident. They are happy about the big win. But, keeping the past aside, we have to look forward to the next game. And every game is different. Every game is a new start. So we have to forget whatever we've done in the past and look forward to the next couple of games, which are the most important games for us right now. And the boys know that. So we just have to keep our feet grounded and move forward.
Another question to Coach. How will the team approach the team against Real Kashmir in the next game?
No, we don't see Kashmir, with individuals. Definitely they have some of the best players in the country. But we see them as a team. And as a team, what they lack and what they are good at, we studied it. And we're going to hopefully exploit those areas and hopefully get the 3 points and make sure that the fans are happy.
This is a question from I-League Media. First question to Coach, what positive do you take from the last game?
Oh, there are a lot of positives. We were missing chances. We were creating so many chances previously. But the last game, we started converting those chances, which are fantastic. Opposition like Mohammedan Sporting, we dominated them, which was again fantastic, which is a young bunch of boys. So a lot of positives to take from not just that game, but all the previous matches as well. And if we stick together, I think we can do great things together.
With 2 matches to go, how do you see the race for the top 6 or any your team?
I think that the league is wide open right now. It's still not decided who finishes in the top 6, who finishes in the bottom 5. The I-League is a very competitive league, and we are going to do everything possible to finish as high up as possible on the table by the first round. So fingers crossed, we need all the prayers and good wishes from the fans, and I think that's what will take us forward.
question to Romita now. This is from the Ali Media. How is the mood in the camp?
The mood is really good. The team spirit is quite fantastic, and every relationship is good. So I think we are really in a good shape now.
Last question to coach. How do you rate your position for the game?
As I said, Kashmir is a fantastic team, very experienced, and it's going to be a tough game. It's not going to be easy because, you know, they are quite a physical team, and they also like to dominate games. So, you know, I think it's going to be quite an evenly balanced game, but it's going to be very competitive at the end of the day.
Okay, thank you, coach. Thank you, Romita.
Thank you.